me thinking about our banking system and where we're at, and how the hell can you go to a bank and not access your own money?